Good morning.
Good morning.
What is your name?
My name is Marina.
And Marina, where are you from?
I'm from a village near Barcelona called El Prat.
Okay, and tell me, what age are you?
I'm 13 years old.
And what class are you in the Killarney School of English?
I'm in Brian's class.
And tell me about Brian's class.
It's fantastic because I know a lot of people.
Okay.
And we meet different people from different countries. And this is good because if we don't speak in English,
yeah. We
can't understand us.
Okay. So have you learned a lot of English?
Yes.
A lot of English. And tell me about the activities that you do in the afternoon.
I really like it because they are funny and we are all with friends. And the activity I prefer, it was yesterday.
Okay.
With a little boat from, and we do like a trip to the lake and an island, and we saw a monastery of monks and it was beautiful.
Excellent. You really enjoyed that?
Yes.
Good. And tell me about your host family.
My host family is fantastic. I really like them because they always ask me if I need something.
Yeah.
And I always with Julie, the girl.
Yes.
And with their cousins because they live in area that they are all family.
Okay.
So I really enjoy it.
So it's very busy?
Yes.
Yes. And lots of children? Yes.
And near my house, two houses away,
yeah,
is one of my friends.
Okay, excellent.
And we met all the afternoons.
Brilliant. And what, you walk into town and you...
Yes, I walked into town with Rebecca.
Yeah.
And we meet with all the group of Barcelona. And we go to maybe the cinema,
okay,
to restaurants,
okay,
to souvenir shops, pennies.
Okay.
And we enjoy it.
Excellent. And what was your favourite thing about your trip to Killarney?
I don't know. I just I have fun with my friends and I think it's all because, I don't know, I think
the nature?
What?
The nature, the scenery and the beautiful...
Yes, I love Killarney National Park because we don't have this scene,
okay,
in Barcelona.
Okay.
So it's different.
Okay, excellent. Thank you so much.